Early morning fire on James Island. Dispatchers say the call came in just before 2:30 this morning, and multiple agencies responded to the fire on Bradford Avenue just off of Folly Road. Officials say there were no injuries.